Super happy with my textured finish on the cabinet. Of course, this looks pretty good as is. A little bit more dry brushing and you could call this done. Much like many of my tutorials, there's certain steps along the way that you might think that's enough for